invite our guests to the table with us, just like we do with our family or friends. You can see here the different landscapes of Poland. So we have the Tatra Mountains, the lakes and rivers, the plain lands. Then we have the Polish Baltic Sea, and at the end you can see the Polish Sea, Katowice. The table is also made out of different Polish resources. So as you can see, it's mainly wood. We have 22 types of wood on the table, but it's mainly ash wood. But then we also have copper and silver, which are mined in Poland. In the middle, we have 20 grits of aluminium. Then we have a pot made out of Polish ceramics from Boleslawiec, and it's all handmade and hand painted. And on this corner, we have one glass, which is in shapes of ice cubes. And it's actually to represent the mountain glaciers and to show that our resources are limited. And the main attraction on the table are the voice sensors around it, which are transforming your voice into light. So maybe we can learn all together how to say good morning in Polish. It is Dzień dobry. You can repeat after me. Dzień dobry. Yes, perfect. So now you can approach the voice sensors and on the count of connecting minds, creating the beauty. Thank you very much, and you can enjoy the rest of the exhibition after.
We interpreted the Polish landscape Welcome to Poland Pavilion. As we are starting a concert of Chopin works, we would like to present our pianist, Aleksandra Hortensia Dąbek. During the concert, please wear masks on your faces and please keep silent. The concert.